Hi guys, today I'm going to be talking to you about supplements, specifically supplements that you can take to better your skin and take your skincare game to the next level, as well as reducing your aging rate. And the supplements that I'm going to be talking to you about in this video are going to be quite different from the normal daily multivitamins that you see that you can buy at the grocery store, okay? Because these are going to be specifically made for your skin and boost your skin health. Now I actually want to introduce you to these vitamins that I'm holding right here. They're actually the Bombshell Beauty Super Nutrient Hair Skin Nail Vitamins. And this is because before I actually got introduced to these, I was taking vitamin A, B, C, D, and the full thing individually, okay? So not only was that just very time consuming, very expensive, but it was just like very complicated because with vitamins, you also have to pay attention that you're getting the right dosage and amount. Otherwise, if you're taking too little, it's not gonna work. If you're getting too much, then it could be toxic and actually get side effects. So it's definitely very important. And so for a lot of years, I was actually doing it myself, like buying individually the vitamins and finding the good percentage. But then Bombshell Beauty reached out to me and I was like, okay, no, I need to partner with you guys because these are bomb, or better, Bombshell, shall we say. But so they're today's sponsor. But truly, these vitamins, I love them because basically, they basically have all the vitamins that are gonna be beneficial to your skin specifically because, again, those other multivitamins, maybe they contain some vitamins that are not gonna have any effects on your skin. So basically, these not only lifted the stress that it was for me to basically find individually all the single supplements and vitamins that I wanted, these are basically packaged all in one. It's just one pill. So much faster, easier, but also it's a lot easier for me to recommend to you guys instead of like listing you a full grocery store of things that you could buy. This is a just one-time purchase. So it literally just makes sense to me to recommend this to you guys. This is why I've been holding up to making this video for so long, because I just was waiting for the right opportunity. Finally, it came. By the way, these are 60 capsules, so basically 2 months supply, and they're all natural, gluten-free, cruelty-free, and non-GMO. Oh, and by the way, if at any time in this video you actually decide that you want to buy these pills, because you are going to see how amazing they are in just a minute, I actually have a discount code for you guys, and it's actually going to be MATT25 for 25% off the whole entire website of Bombshell Beauty. If you want to buy them, there's a link down below in the description box. But now you better sit down and buckle up, because this video is about to be getting very scientific-y, very nerdy, and very informational, because I'm actually going to be walking you through each supplement and vitamin in this, the benefits of why you should be taking that supplement, and on the other hand, the negative effects that you're going to be seeing if you don't take those supplements and you maybe have a deficiency, and of course also the right dosage that you should be taking to achieve the results. So you ready? Let's go through them. So the first one listed, of course, the most famous vitamin is going to be vitamin A, or better known as retinol. Now there actually are two forms of vitamin A. The first one is going to be a retinoid, so it's a preformed vitamin A, and the other one is a proformed vitamin A, and that is going to be carotenoids. Now this is beta carotene, so it's a carotenoid. So we all know the retinol applied topically is going to be amazing for our skin because it boosts the collagen production levels in our skin. It reduces the free radicals. It is arguably the only ingredient that it has scientific proof to be reducing and reversing the signs of aging. But what about if you take them orally? Well, there actually is Accutane, which is basically a medicine that you take, and that is a form of a retinoid that you take orally. That is great for reducing acne. This is not going to be as strong in any means, but still, taking vitamin A supplements is going to be great for reducing the acne and the breakouts from the inside out. It is also going to be great, again, for reducing those free radicals, those oxidation in your body. So again, protect your collagen, stimulate new collagen production, and just keep the inflammation levels in your body quite low. A way to tell if you have a vitamin A deficiency is maybe you have extremely dry skin or dry eyes, a lot of acne and breakouts and inflamed skin. And so taking vitamin A supplements is really going to help with all those things. Now, taking too much vitamin A is also bad because it can be toxic. And this is basically going to apply for all the vitamins that I'm going to be listing right now. So keep that in mind. But the daily recommended dosage is about 700 to 900 micrograms. And now this is specifically is going to be 120 micrograms. So that is basically 13% of your daily dosage that you should be getting. Moving on to another vitamin that I'm sure we all know by now, that is going to be vitamin C, which is second on the list right here. This is in the form of ascorbic acid. So the purest form of vitamin C applied topically, again, it's going to be great for reducing dark spots, hyperpigmentation, glowing up the skin, and also fighting off free radicals and boosting the efficacy of your sunscreen. Well, guess what? If you take it orally, it's going to do all the same things. So on top of that, vitamin C supplements taking orally are crucial for the collagen synthesis in our body. Therefore, it's really going to preserve our collagen. Whereas if you apply it topically, it's not going to do that much. Also, let's keep in mind that vitamin C in products is very unstable because as soon as it goes in contact with the oxygen, it kind of denatures unless you stabilize it. Taking a vitamin C supplement is a lot more, let's call it safer, because it doesn't oxidize because it's in a supplement form. Vitamin C supplements also help with wound healing, reducing the redness in the skin, making your skin less dry and in turn more hydrated, as well as arguably reducing the fine lines and wrinkles. Now, even though vitamin C deficiency is quite rare in developed countries, actually surprisingly, 1 in 20 people have a vitamin C deficiency. Ways that you could tell if you have a vitamin C deficiency could be rough, bumpy skin, dry skin. You could easily be bruising. In turn, if you're popping pimples, that could result in more dark spots and hyperpigmentation. Also, a weaker immune system. So in these current times of a pandemic, it's also very beneficial to be taking a vitamin C supplement to boost your immune system on the side, as well as looking gorgeous and so glowy. Now, the recommended daily dosage intake is to be around 95 to 120 milligrams. This is going to be 120 milligrams, so that's in check. If you were to be getting more than the daily advice dosage, it's not going to be toxic. Studies actually show that there's no adverse reaction into getting up to 2,000 milligrams a day of vitamin C. So really, even if you go beyond 120, it doesn't really matter. So it's totally fine. Also, want to give you a quick little side note. Vitamin C actually denatures in presence of a lot of heat. So all the cooked foods that you might have, even if they say they contain vitamin C, there ain't gonna be. Therefore, basically only fruits at this point have active vitamin C. So really, this is why I really recommend a vitamin C supplement. The next on the list is going to be vitamin D in the form of Cholicult Chief Roll. Now, vitamin D is not present in skincare, at least that I'm aware of. I don't know if something happened in the midst of me filming this, but either way, vitamin D supplements taken orally are going to be great for the skin tone. So basically even out your skin tone overall. Now, vitamin D, I'm sure you're familiar of. It's basically the vitamin that we take from sun exposure. And even though we technically need only 10 minutes of sun exposure to be getting the vitamin D that we need, surprisingly, 42% of people in America are deficient of vitamin D. Also, a shocking statistic that I'm going to be giving you right now is that in the case of you catching something, whether it be like a strong form of a flu or the pandemic that is going on right now, you're going to be 26% more likely to die from whatever you catch if you also have a vitamin D deficiency on top of that. So in these times specifically, it's also great to double down on the vitamin D, honey. So on top of using the immune system, vitamin D supplements are going to be great for responsible of the skin tone, as well as maybe treating psoriasis, and basically are responsible for keeping your skin a lot more hydrated and just healthier in general. Now, the recommended dose is 20 micrograms a day. This is actually 20 micrograms a day, so 100% of the daily dosage that you need. Personally, for me, that is fantastic. That is mwah, chef's kiss, because I do not get enough sun exposure, I know, because I'm scared of the sun. So definitely, I need all the vitamin D that I can get. However, make sure that this is going to be the only supplement that you're going to be taking containing vitamin C. If you go over the recommended daily dosage, it can become toxic and actually give kidney or liver failure, one of the two. I'm not quite sure. I only get them confused. The next vitamin down the list you should be taking is actually vitamin E. Now, I'm sure we all know this is an antioxidant, just like vitamin C. It kind of has the same properties. Actually, vitamin C and E comboed together in skincare is an amazing pair because vitamin E is going to stabilize the vitamin C. Now, taking vitamin E supplements is going to be amazing for your skin because vitamin E actually absorbs the harmful UV rays from the sun, and therefore it actually lowers the damage that you could be getting through sun exposure, even if you are wearing sunscreen. Now, actually, vitamin E is naturally produced in our body in the form of sebum. So people who have dry skin usually also tend to have a deficiency in vitamin E. And therefore, people with oily skin have more hydrated skin because they have more vitamin E. In turn, that means that vitamin E is also responsible for skin hydration. So for dry skin people, a way to increase your skin hydration could be by taking vitamin E supplements. Vitamin E is also great for soothing the skin and reducing the inflammation and redness in the body and in the skin. So it's also great for people with acne. Now, the recommended daily dosage is actually a 15 milligrams a day. This is 14 milligrams, so it's about 100% of what you would need. You can also increase your vitamin E intake by eating almonds or nuts, but overall, 15 milligrams or 14 milligrams, great. Now, the next group of vitamins that you should be taking is actually the vitamin Bs. I'm sure we are all familiar with one type of vitamin B, maybe two, and that is going to be in skincare, vitamin B3, which is niacinamide, and also B5, which is panthenol or pantothenic acid. These two are the most known vitamin Bs that we also use in skincare, but there's so many more types of vitamin Bs. Vitamin B12, vitamin B6, which is pyridoxine, which is basically responsible for boosting your immune system. There's so many. So for the sake of simplifying this video, otherwise it could take like a full entire hour, that these contain vitamin B1, vitamin B6, vitamin B12, vitamin B5, so panthenol, so it's also going to be great for, again, hydrating your skin, reducing eczema, and really just moisturizing the skin. All these vitamin Bs are in the right concentration for the daily dosage intake, so don't worry about that. The next one, close to last, don't worry, this video is almost done. I know that this is very heavy and information based, but it had to be done, okay, because I'm so crazy about supplements. They're so important. The next one is not going to be a vitamin. It actually is a mineral, and it's going to be magnesium. Did you know that about 80% of people, all adults, actually suffer from a magnesium deficiency? That is a lot of people. But basically, magnesium is so great for the skin because it is responsible for cell regeneration and cell renewal. So that means that having high levels of magnesium in the good dosage, they're going to really aid our skin in repair. So if you have a damaged skin barrier, magnesium is going to help with that. If you have irritated skin, magnesium is going to help with that. If you want to aid in terms of collagen production and cell renewal and anti-aging, this is why I love it so much. There are so many foods that you can take magnesium from, like nuts, avocados, dark chocolate, legumes. But anyways, the daily value or the dosage intake should be 400 milligrams a day. This actually is 120 milligrams, so that would be around 26% of the total DV. That is still good, very good, because I also eat almonds, I also eat nuts, and a lot of legumes on the side. I'm definitely hitting the mark that I should be hitting. Again, these are supplements. Some are gonna cover you fully, the ones that are harder to get through your food, but some are going to be on purpose lower because they're expecting you that you already eat a little, at least, of the foods that are going to supply you with magnesium or vitamin A or anything in that sense. And finally, we're up to the last supplement, and that is going to be a mineral, zinc. Zinc is amazing in skincare. If you don't know, it actually regulates the sebum production levels in our skin. Like, for example, zinc sprays and zinc serums are great for people with oily skin. So taken orally is also going to help with regulating your sebum production levels in your skin, as well as treating skin conditions like acne. Actually, something very interesting is that a 3-month study done with 332 people actually found that taking 30 milligrams of elemental zinc, so that basically refers to the actual zinc concentration in the type of zinc that there is in the supplement, because there are many forms of zinc. So the one contained here is actually zinc oxide, so that is definitely very good. But anyways, taking 30 milligrams a day of zinc is actually going to help reduce inflammatory acne. The daily value or the dosage intake that you should be taking is around 15 milligrams to 30 milligrams a day. The amount contained in this is actually 7 milligrams a day. That is completely fine. It is 64% of the daily value that we should be intaking. So that definitely checks for me. Just amazing. These were the basic crucial supplements that I feel for any beginner should be taking to really take your skincare level up, reduce your aging rate, reduce the filings of wrinkles, as you have seen, reduce hyperpigmentation, get your skin a lot more hydrated and a lot more stronger. Supplementation and skincare, I really believe, goes hand in hand. Something doesn't exist with the other. Good diet, if you don't have a good skincare, meh. If you have a good skincare, but you don't have a good diet, that is an absolute uselessness and a no-no. So supplements, arguably, I would say, are just as important as skincare, if not even more. So truly, this is one of the best supplements that I've come across. This is why I decided to partner with them. Also, these supplements that I listed are not even all that are contained in this, because actually there's also iron, there's biotin, there's folate, there's manganese and potassium. So really, this is just a bombshell. So anyways, guys, as you can see, I literally love, die for these supplements. So I really totally recommend them from Bombshell Beauty. They literally contain everything that you might need for your skin, your hair, and your nails, for your beauty of the outside, which arguably is the most important beauty, because the inside, ain't nobody gonna see how beautiful you are from the inside. The first thing that people see is the outside, so please stop playing about the fact that the inside is the most important thing, because it's not, okay? It's maybe 50-50, if even. I'm kidding, but low-key, I'm not. If you want them, you can find them at the Bombshell Beauty website, which is actually bombshell.com. I linked it down below in the description box. And, of course, I have a discount code for you guys. I had to finesse one. And it has to actually going to be MATT25 for 25% off. Right now, these pills are actually $49 for 60 capsules. But at the time of the recording of this video, right now, I'm seeing them at $25. And again, with the code that I'm giving you, MATT25, 25% off, even more of that. So really, 2 months to supply of this. Are you kidding me? This is an amazing deal. By the way, very quickly, they also sent me their strong and long hair serum, which I am using. If you don't know, basically, as you have noticed, I wear hats all the time because I'm very insecure about my hair because I have a receding hairline. So as you can see, it's very receding. I'm trying this and it's working quite well. I am very impressed with the results. I am seeing my hair to grow a lot stronger, a lot thicker and healthier, as well as I'm using it on my lashes and on my brows. I see you guys commenting all the time that you like my brows. So really, I use lash and brow serums. This one that I'm using right now, it's working amazingly and I'm seeing results in my brows as well. So I do really recommend this. And they also did send me this vitamin C brightening complex serum, which has vitamin C and hyaluronic acid. And so they actually offer a bundle that you could buy this, this, and the pills all together for $74.99. And again, I linked everything down below in the description box and you can use code MATT25 for 25% off. Anyways, we have hope you enjoyed this video. As you can see, I'm such a nerd when it comes to supplements. I just love getting into like the science of it. These, again, I just want to remind you, they're just the basic supplements that I feel everyone should have. Of course, me being extra, these are not only the only supplements that I take. I also take a lot of plant extracts and a lot of crazy supplements that probably you have never heard of the name of with numbers in them. So this is just a starter video. If you want me to make a more in-depth, like advanced kind of video of supplements, then definitely let me know in the comments. Of course, go check out Bombshell Beauty because they're amazing. But anyways, ma'am, if this was a free video, it's not mine. Might be interest you into joining our family. All you have to do is let me subscribe to the black and decision. And uploads because sis, let me tell you, we're all about fitting acne, wrinkles, and fine lines and getting your skincare routine down to the T. And we also, of course, get very scientific with supplement pills like this one. So if that sounds like your thing, make sure you join because you will love to hear. Mwah! You can also follow me on my Instagram and on my TikTok. Both of them around them, there's a lot more skincare that you won't see here that you are going to see there. So I truly recommend that you follow me because we're going to see each other a lot more and deepen the bond that I feel between us too. And to my randoms who are still watching, you know what time of it is. That's time for the Italian word of the video. As this video was all about these amazing supplement pills, the Italian word of the video is going to be supplementi. Is it? Supplemento. I'm not sure if that's the Italian word, to be honest. The Italian word for the sake of this video, hopefully, is going to be supplementi, which is supplements in English. Ma'am, excuse me, what I think you're doing, you're not gonna look at this video. What you need to do is click whenever this video is right here. Just as informative, informational, what is it to you? But why do that? Remind you random and always be random. And I swear, click one of these two or you are gonna dissolve into powder. Literally tomorrow, I'm gonna take all your collagen that you have in your skin, grind it into powder, put it into pills, and sell them. So essentially, if you don't want me to sell you in the black market, you need to click one of these two, period.